All right. Fuck this place. I'll forever miss you, my friend. All right. Nothing down here. Nothing down here.
How's it feel, bitch?
How did you die?
Same thing.
Oh.
Nearly instantly. So I watched all of you die.
I was like, where are you? I didn't understand why the fucking ice cream truck sound was going on. I was like, oh.
I don't know if that's because I died or what.
I came back and I was like, I wonder if I can steal this beehive.
Uh-huh. I hear you screaming, like, I'm dead, you son of a bitch.
Like, where are you? Did you see the scary thing that popped up next to me?
Yeah, I watched it walk up to you.
Well, it crawled out of the vent next to me, and I went, ah!
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me when you're dead?
Yes. I can hear everything you're saying.
That's not much better.
in here it does.
Oh, that might be with the delivery sound. Oh, yeah. Ah, bees! Bees! Bees!
I'll save you, buddy.
Ah! Electrical bees! Huh? Oh, you got a walkie-talkie.
Give me a flashlight and a walkie-talkie.
Okay, well, I bought the flashlight.
Hello.
Doesn't work unless I have a walkie-talkie.
How do I drop this?
I don't know. Just hold on to it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Ah.
It just dropped everything? No.
Nah, I dropped the flashlight. Hello. Do 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 do. Do my job, do my job, do my job, do my job. Nothing's gonna kill me, nothing's gonna kill me. Nothing's gonna kill me, nothing's gonna kill me. Do my job, do my job. Stay back away, stay back away. Oh, just do my job, do my job, do my job, do my job. Don't get killed, do my job, don't get killed, do my job. Do my job. Do my job. Mud! Well, then. What's he been up to? Oh, I'm drowned in mud! Oh, it's gonna upset the bees.
What did I drown to?
We drowned in mud! I had a piece of stuff to bring! And we drowned in mud!
I saw that you stopped and I was like, oh, you probably got killed by the bees. So no. I'm gonna go find your body.
No, I was going around the bees. I'm like, go around the bees. Oh god, mud! Fucking F. Oh god. No, I'm alive. Over.
Just so you know, there's tons of monsters at the entrance that you came to. I left. Over.
Oh, well, I found a stop sign, so I can use that as a weapon.
Over.
And I just heard them run by me. Over. Going silent.
He's over here.
You son of a bitch! You fucker! I'll fucking kill you! Ah!
You still alive? Over. Still there? No. Ah, you're dead.
I requested radio silence, and what happened? He went, I hope you live or something, and then immediately a monster attacked me. like, radio silence, please. And then I like got out my fucking stop sign, and you were just like, okay, over. And I went, monster ran up to me and went, roar!
I guess the stop sign idea didn't work out so well for you, huh? <God. laughs>
Roger, roger.
You are heading into a room with a monster, but it's leaving the room. So you can head in. Turn around. It's coming towards you.
Radio silence! A big fucking platypus!
Yeah, they look pretty too far from you in that room, but there were two monsters that were going to come your way.
Do you see anything?
Yeah, they're like, where you gotta go? There's a monster in that room. You can't go there.
You son of a bitch! I've been pinging it like crazy and you haven't said shit!
No. The monster is quite far from you. It's just to get to the only item I see on the map is far from you.
God, so fucking helpful. And, how do I do walkie-talkie? If,
You the same button that keeps working.
Okay. Except for
what? Just pull the trigger while you're watching me.
So you can't hear me right now? Yeah, I thought so.
Can't hurt. Oh god. No! I'm running.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! Start! Ah! Monster coming. Never mind. It's like if you turn to your right and you go through there, it's like across a ravine, I think.
Yeah, you gotta whisper.
Now you know how I feel.
That's a big old spider shaking its ass at me. Oh, I'm trapped now.
Trapped?
I feel like this is mud. I'm probably gonna die. I use the extension ladder to get over a wall, but this looks like it's mud.
I don't think there's mud when it's not raining. Jesus Christ, that spider is scary looking. I see what you mean. Fuck it! Fuck this moon! Fuck it!
I found a way back from my exile, at least. Let me see if I can recover that ladder. You lied about the mud!
You dead? Yeah, he's dead. Over and out.
Fire, you dirty whore.
I like how you're like, you lied about the mud. That's what it sounded like on the radio.
That's exactly what I said. No, I purposely did that because there was no escaping it.
As you have not met the prophet Holden, your performance has been deemed below standard.
You can't make me.
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
No! Oh, God.